Police have made another arrest tied to a college student's death. Police have arrested Darius Jenkins. He's facing a charge of criminal recklessness. It stems from a homicide that happened last September in Terre Haute. Police say 18-year-old Valentina Delva was shot while in a car after a party. She was a freshman at Indiana State University. Jenkins is the third arrest in this case. Police say the investigation is still active.